The research team within digital human modeling at the University of Skövde in Sweden is internationally well known. The team developed methods and tools to proactively visualize, evaluate, and optimize designs in the virtual world. This way, engineers can make well-informed decisions related to ergonomics and solve problems before they arise in the physical world.
We try to equip designers and engineers with methods and tools. The vision is to try to create better workplaces and work environments by proactively evaluate work situations in the early design phases, and at the same time rely on facts so that we can use this for production systems and developing production systems.
Anthropometry is one focus area where we are developing methods to consider human diversity and ensure sustainable solutions. Human strength, body dimensions, range of motion, and body shapes are parameters when the human models are created. Another focus is assessment methods. The workplaces and products are assessed in terms of both physical and cognitive aspects. Posture, motions, and forces acting on the human body are of interest, as well as modeling and assessing eye movements. This data is used to build computational models that predict what people do in different situations. It is not only human well-being that matters, but also overall system performance. The research group is using multi-objective optimization methods and AI in combination with digital human modeling to assist engineers to find optimal design solutions that meet several constraints and objectives.
By combining worker well-being and production metrics, we believe that we can achieve better results. Doing it separately could lead to suboptimal solutions. This is the first time that we are combining both worker well-being and production metrics.
This is a way to bring different decision makers together to improve communication and reduce the gaps between working groups. The digital human modeling research is performed in close cooperation with the industry, using real cases and real problems based on the needs of the companies.
It's important to collaborate with universities for Scania, partly to develop new solutions to our manufacturing challenges, but even more importantly, to develop competence within our company and our employees. When we design our new manufacturing systems to produce the new products, we use virtual models to consider both human well-being and productivity at the same time.
Feel Good works together with companies and has a consultative role within risk assessments. It's important for us to learn about new technologies and its opportunities. For example, that it's possible to make risk assessments in a non-physical world. In the future, we will for sure make risk assessments both in the reality but also in the virtual world.
If digital human modeling and virtual ergonomics sounds interesting, don't hesitate to contact the research group at the University of Skövde. Together, we can make future solutions more human-centered and socially sustainable.